are coming on the track for tonight's first celebrity race. They'll go a distance of 1 mile. We have a field of five. They are parading in the red Tim Smith, wearing the blue number two, Moochie the Sky Guy, wearing the white number three is Billy Deck, wearing the green number four, Brian Hanley, and wearing the black number five, Catie Keogh. And now the starter calls for our celebrities for tonight's first non-wagering event. And as the skate starts to roll from the inside out, wearing the red number one, Tim Smith. Wearing the blue number two, Moochie the Sky Guy. Wearing the white number three, Billy Deck. Wearing the green number four, Brian Hanley. And wearing the black number five, Catie Keogh. Determined by earning that voting, Tim Smith the favorite at 2-1. Brian Hanley 5-2. Catie Keogh 3-1. Billy Deck 6-1. Moochie the Sky Guy 10-1. Good luck. Here come the celebrities. Racing and rushing the gate on the outside is Catie Keogh. In between is Billy Deck. Towards the inside, Tim Smith drives out. Racing in fourth, Moochie the Sky Guy in the early trailer, biding his time, Brian Hanley. And they move on to the backstretch into the opening quarter in a time of 30 2/5. A quick opening quarter, and it's Catie Keogh the leader by two. Billy Deck now moving it closer. Second, Tim Smith third. Moochie the Sky Guy racing fourth, and Brian Hanley still racing fifth, about 8 lengths behind the leader. Brian Hanley swings to the outside, fifth, and is on the move. 3/8 from home. It's still Catie Keogh, and Catie Keogh draws clear by three again. Billy Deck racing second, now taking out of third. Here comes Tim Smith. Then in between, Moochie the Sky Guy and Brian Hanley is circling up four wide. They race by 3/4 in 1:35 flat. They straighten away, and Catie Keogh tells them all, catch me if you can. And it's Catie Keogh by five, now charging up on the outside. Here comes Tim Smith. Brian Hanley on the grandstand side. And then it's Moochie the Sky Guy, followed by Billy Deck. It's still Catie Keogh with the lead. Brian Hanley closing up on the outside, followed by Tim Smith. They come down to the finish. Catie Keogh, fist raised in triumph. See, it's Catie Keogh winning it. Brian Hanley up for second. Tim Smith third. Moochie the Sky Guy fourth. And Billy Deck was fifth. And the first celebrity race of the night. Catie Keogh from 24/7 Chicago. Her charity, Injured Racehorse Foundation, gets it done. And start to finish, and Catie knew at the 16th pole she had this one all wrapped up. Once again, wearing the red number one, Tim Smith. Wearing the blue number two, Moochie the Sky Guy. Wearing the white number three, Billy Depp. Wearing the green number four, Brian Hanley. And wearing the black number five, the winner, Catie Keogh. Let's go down to the winner's circle. Here's Jim Miller with the winning driver, Catie Keogh.
All right, we're down here with the winner and our close finishing second. Now, Catie, I saw, is this your daughter, by the way?
My daughter, Keelan.
I saw her up there. She was very nervous before the start of the race. You gunned out there to the top and just held on late. You were very confident, though, late in the lane.
Well, I don't know. I just said a little Hail Mary.
Now, the person that was flying late in the lane, Brian Hanley. Brian, you had a very good set, very good strategy, just a little wide late in the lane.
A little wide. I think I was in over there in Berwyn.
All right, I'll tell you one thing. You went very quick. That was our quickest opening quarter of any of our harness school races, 30 2/5, a very quick race. People don't realize what it's like until you actually get in the bike. It's a pretty exciting trip, huh?
Absolutely right. I mean, you don't realize how fast you're going and the power of these horses. It's just... And they're smart animals. They know exactly what to do. You ask them to go, they're going to go.
Yeah, so thank you very much, Brian Hanley, our close finishing second, Catie Keogh. She was our winner.
I'm representing all the ladies out there tonight, so root for us.
All righty, so we'll see what happens. She may be facing off against Kelly in leg two, so we'll have to see. But best of luck to all our contestants in our second race.